Dunsing's first pitch to him is clocked deep to right field. Brandon Marsh going back, but that ball is way gone. Another home run for Ramon Marcelino on the very next pitch that he sees. He scores Casey Golden in the process, and it's 7-1. An absolute no-doubter from Ramon Marcelino. So Grand Junction now leads it 7-1. And for Ramon Marcelino, his second two-home run game this